When you came to visit us in October, did you get an immediate idea of what our piece would be, or did it take you a while to think of it?
I had in mind a tune which I liked, an Irish jig called Smash the Windows. I liked the title, I liked the tune, and I thought I might do something with that tune. But that's all I had in mind. And when I came to hear you, your group, I was tremendously impressed by what the group could do. And I was impressed by the aggressive attitude of all the members of the group. I remember I asked everybody, if you had the piece of your dreams, what would you want? What do you want me to write for you? I'm going to write a piece for you. What do you want me to do? And everybody said, I want a big part for me. I want a big part for me. I want a big part for me. So I decided to write a big part for everybody and to give everybody a real workout. Maestro Straka, who conducted the piece here, referred to it as an endurance test for everybody. It really does challenge everybody. So I decided after I heard the group to make it a toccata, to make it a brilliant showpiece that would show off what people could do, and to make it seem more difficult than it is. Make it difficult, but not too difficult, such as that a good middle school group could make it sound like a professional group, which is what you did.